Welcome back. It's your boy Jay, aka the Murder Whistle. He looked for my co-pilots. Rom's under the desk. Trevor's back there on the couch sleeping. Today, we are going back into BioShock. This is part of the recording where I thought I was close to the end. I was trying to beat it. So this recording might be a little longer than the rest of the other ones. But, I figured after I found out the truth about Ryan, I thought it was going to be close to the end. And, I even looked it up to see how long we, and it said it was at maybe an hour. That must mean if you're going straight through. So, this is part two of my gameplay from the other day. But, I hope y'all enjoy it. Nose itching. But, with all that being said, I'm still having fun with it. I'm having a blast. I actually like this game a lot. So, I'll see y'all on the other side. Let's get it. Where the fuck are y'all at? I ain't got time for you to go to sleep. Go ahead and say that right there. Oh, girl, I know it's sad. I know it's sad.
No.
I know it's
no.
sad.
No. you, mister. Thank you.
You're welcome, little girl. Fuck my face. That shit in here glowing. Motherfucker.
Just enough to throw their metallic mooks off their game.
All those years. us. We thought we were making progress with our Skinner boxes and our electric shocks. What a waste of time. Until Adam, you can no more domesticate a child than a boa constrictor. Fontaine gives a Suchong history for child that he wants to imprint into child's head. Kid not a person. He jukebox, ready to play whatever tune Fontaine wants to hear.
I probably should have used it.
But peel back flim flam and a humbug, he's just another con man. And like all con men, he worries he'll end up on the wrong side of griefed. That's why he commissioned a lot of 192. The antidote to the mental control plasmid. Fontaine said I better not tell anybody about the antidote. Not even Tenenbaum. And Suchong is inclined to listen.
I knew there was something to that. Always secret when with Suchong, always. He must have this lot 192 in his labs near Apollo Square. I once stole a dose and brought it back to my flat on the second floor, but those apes would have taken it back to Fontaine's penthouse upstairs. I never knew what lot 192 was for, but Suchong was doing something in secret. On this I keep my eye.
It's just a bad quarter. That's all. Yeah, Mark will come back, huh? Yeah, everything will be fine. It'll all be fine.
Fuck.
Adam's the ultimate score, kid. No more crisps, no more skims. All that's left is burying the bodies. And when they're already 6 miles under the Atlantic,
what are you doing, Bubba?
Thank you.
my health bar, man.
Hands up. This, you behind!
Between Fontaine and his little German beanpole. Why a guy like Fontaine would waste his time with that spooky crowd when he could be getting the gravy from any dish he chooses is beyond the understanding of this paparazzi. Even reset the door code to 5744. Maybe he'd do a double sure that his pole don't sprout up in his yard again.
Oh my God. Just curious if I missed anything. Oh, coffee drink. Where's the coffee drink? I seen a coffee drink.
Just have to
definitely should have put on that shit to get energy. That shit when you drink. Cause there ain't nothing but alcohol all over this motherfucker. That whore.
Look at my home, torn apart by Fontaine and his pigs. No doubt he had the samples of Lot 192 taken to his penthouse. Entrance is in lobby, but the damn thing is always locked. You will not believe me, but there was a time when this place was all so beautiful.
Oh shit, I'm sitting here talking my fault. I am so sorry. But yeah, I just went ahead and decided to finish it out because I didn't know how much more the game was going on. And I also just said that I did not know if they could heal themselves. But I was wondering why old boy earlier, I would shoot him, get him down, he'd come back and have full health. I was wondering why that was happening. I didn't know they could do that. They are going off. Man, like that shit right there. How do I get the... Fuck. Probably fucked up, didn't I? I ain't had no problem with you. You came out here starting shit. I could have keyed to. If me was what? I got a key to something of his. Crazy thing. I got that shit, I don't even use it. I need to start fucking with it.
Not a goddamn inch.
I ain't about to run around all day and looking for the fucking code of this elevator. Door.
Blood is on your hands. I too know this shame. How will we ever account for our sins? But we must now set off. All of this aside, there is work to be done.
Motherfuckers walking hard, sucking them heels, ain't they? The camera at? Can't walk around freely. Might as well destroy it. They're saying if I can't walk around this motherfucker freely, might as well destroy it.
Soup. lives. Who needs an army when I got Fontaine's home for the poor?
He said some of the realest, most fucked up shit ever. Motherfuckers coming here. Basically think they're gonna do all this and that. Sir. Not remember. This has gotta be somebody scrubbing toilets. Shit. Listen, I don't know who said, let's put old school music and church songs in this motherfucker to make it creepy. They was on their shit. Great. Fucking great.
Thank you.
Jesus. Fucker. Left my shit. Oh, this motherfucker is chasing me.
Welcome to the circus of value.
heard the sourpuss.
Have you heard what's going on down at Apollo Square?
You aren't?
It is too dangerous to re-engineer your plant with the mistakes that you make. You'll just have to make do with what you have.
Of course I will. Motherfucker. That shit is crazy. And that would be some wild shit to see. Like, if you legit have no idea what's going on, then to see some shit like that. My fucking wrench. Mr. Bubbles. I about got that ass though. I got that ass though. Getting up.
No.
Mr. Bubbles down.
Adam improved every aspect of man except his character. Perhaps there is a plasmid that can grow the spirit. Perhaps in your DNA, the secret life. I sent a little one with some goodies to help ease your burden.
Let's put some goodies up here. Yeah. Oh shit, how'd I get out? There we go. I ain't gonna lie, I like that it's going through these little things. The other side.
What? Serving you?
Fuck! I definitely don't want this one. Out her ass. Need to fight that motherfucker. I can't be doing it while this shit going on though.
at the gate to let me in. It's awful in here. To my right, I can see a dead woman lying in the street. Everybody just walking by her like she isn't there. But I noticed something spray painted everywhere. Atlas lives. I don't know what it means, but something tells me it's important to these people.
You're looking out, Miss Mail. But yeah, I can't do shit. Little girl. I don't even know what I'm going to try to come in front. Where are they coming from? Oh. $190. Shit off there. I need that shit. Get over there. That shit was crazy. Control has been disconnected. Thank you. bone and get some health. What up, Bubba? I saw him, but I didn't. Yeah, I'm glad they seen him, because I didn't. Save this shit right here. Come here. Yeah. I'm just going to end it right there for today. Donald was closer to the end. Actually, I said I'm gonna finish it out. Let me go ahead and finish it out. Fuck it. Putting something on the ground a minute ago. Why they fucking her up? They ain't do nothing to him. Wow. what they did in my face. Oh, fuck. I haven't took pictures of shit.
Thank you.
Save it right there. All right. You're going to finish it right there for the day? I don't know how much further I got in the game, but I know I keep saying it, but it just, you know how like it just feels like everything is getting to the point where I'm right there. I'm right there. Like, I'm so close. I'm so, so close. But yet, I'm still so far. Because there's so much going on. Like, I'm strong enough to where I can go toe-to-toe with Big Daddies. You know what I'm saying? Like, if I do it right, Big Daddy, you know what I'm saying, won't kill me, that I can fight. That might be even close. I might be, right now, I don't know. Maybe I'll fight two Big Daddies back to back. I don't know. You know what I'm saying? If I had enough stuff, I might be able to. That's why I feel like I'm so close to the end. Because I'm doing stuff that I was scared to do in the beginning of the game. You know what I'm saying? Like, I feel like it went from, okay, I need a game plan, to now I'll just run up on them. You know what I'm saying? But like I said, I'm having a blast with it. I hope y'all still playing. I'm loving BioShock. When I first started playing it, I liked it, but this has become a game that I know we'll have multiple playthroughs from me because I'm having this much fun with it. Just the saving stuff is just a little frustrating, but other than that, I'm good. You know what I'm saying? Ever since I got those tips from people on Twitch, from y'all on Twitch, I've been all right. But with all being said, I'm gonna get out there. So y'all be safe. Night, night.